from his slipped a little bit in his stirrup on the left side and lost his balance.
Is the horse okay?
The horse is fine.
Up until that point, how did he feel the horse got over the race track?
ちょっとまあ落ちる前にちょっと馬はどう追い切りはどうでした
か？追い切りは良かったから、ゴール入ったからだから、あんまり問題ない。
He breathes really well, so they're very happy with that. And since luckily or unluckily, the rider fell off after the goals, after the finish line, so he was able to finish his workout.
Do you think the horse looked at something?
It was nothing to do with the horse. The rider just said that he slipped. It's been a while since he's been traveling a lot, but he's also had a lot of holidays, so it was a bit rusty, unfortunately.
He looked like he was trying to stand up a little bit right around the finish line.
ゴールちょっとあの後に立ってるですね。
そ
うなの。So yeah, once you cross the finish, you stand up to kind of start to pull the horse up, and that's when he slipped out of the stirrup.
Will this incident alter what he does over the next two days?
あのこのちょっと落ちたことが、うん、あのこれからチョキを変わりますか？
あ、
we won't change anything that we do going forward.
Was it Masaki who was riding?
I'm sorry.
The rider was.
Yes, it was Masaki. Yeah.
Is this common to?
結構あの水曜日を生きればあの日本で普通ですね。Yes, it's normal in Japan.
Did you guys have a clock on him for the workout?
時計やった？
まだ分からないけど、まあ
撮りました？自分。
撮れなかった。
He didn't take one, and I just took a video. So.
見えない。
Yeah, we can't really see where they start because of all the tents, so we don't have a time.
It was like a 2-minute liquid, five for a long spurt, and then the four breeze, and then the what would have been the gallop now, right?
結構まあ。英語のご飯内全然わかんないチョキョ。じゃあ5ハロンで、
だいたい4ハロンから
行く。So from he started to breathe about at the 4 furlong mark.
Is that all your thoughts on this horse's chances and how he might fit in the race and what he got out of the UAE Derby?
あのこの今日の調教は、うん、まあいい感じでして、ちょっとそしてこのあのレースにちょっと、うん、まあ。どういうあのまあ本当にチャンスが、うん、あのありそうですか。
そうですね。
はい、he thinks he has a good chance. In the Preakness, it fits him distance wise, and pretty much everything leading up to this race has said that this would be a good race for him. そしてあの UAE ダービーの経験で多分この馬にあのアドバンテージとかもらえますか。
アドバンテージ
ちょっといい言葉。
ああ、まあ、
そうい
うの
は。Well, going to the UAE Derby gave him a good chance to be able to travel.Get the experience of that extra travel because it's a tough trip to come from Japan to go anywhere. Lots of steps and USD hurdles to jump over. And then we've got Rosario who rode him in the UA Derby as well, so he knows the horse, and we think that that'll be an advantage for us.
Did the horse lose much weight on the trip, and has he gained it back or any of the
back? 優勝しながらちょっと体重が
減った。
He actually gained weight on his trip this time. we kind of attribute it to his American oats.They're nice and American cheeseburgers and stuff like that. He seems to enjoy his American oats. He must remember them from when he was a foal.
What are the racing fans and the Japanese horsemen back home think about running in an American classic?
So, あの日本人のファンとあの競馬関係者がちょっとアメリカ三冠とか出ることが、うん、何が考えいいこととか、
うん、アメリカ三冠だから、
うん、まあ日本人が考え方が、
うん、まああの。日本は芝だから、うん、ダートがやっぱりアメリカの方が主流だったから、
うんうん、そうそうダート場だから、うん、Well, in Japan, turf is the main surface for most of the big races. But when it comes to the dirt racing, which is still a large portion of racing in Japan, these kinds of races, like the American Triple Crown, or you know, the Dubai World Cup, are real mainstays because there's nothing like it to compare it to in Japan.
The Belmont.Naira is offering $1 million bonus for a horse race in Japan to if we could win the Belmont. Is that something that you're looking at?
The Belmont Stakes が1億ボーナスあるからちょっと Belmont Stakes 行きそうですか？
行きそうです。
Yes. We do plan on staying on if all goes well and taking on the Belmont because who wouldn't say no to an extra $1 million?
I know he ran 25 years ago, so ski captain in the Kentucky Derby a long time ago, but this horse.
フランスゴディーナがちょっとスキーキャプテンと比べたらどうですか？
スキーキャプテンね、芝しか走ったことなかったから日本で、 分からなかったけど、うん、日本はダートで走るから、うん、これの方が強いかもしれない。
When he brought Ski Captain over, at the time, Ski Captain had never raced on anything other than turf. But this horse has proven himself over the dirt, so he thinks he's got a much better chance this time.
How did you guys get Joel Rosario? I know he rode last time in Dubai, but did Ron Anderson reach out to you guys to ride, or did you guys reach out to Ron Anderson?
Well, the trainer asked me if we could get Rosario again, because he felt that it was important to have a rider who knows the horse, especially since he can be a bit late out of the gate, and to make sure that that doesn't happen again. So, 先生が先にちょっとあのレザーリオ欲しかったですね。最初からちょっとレザーリオが直接連絡来なかった。So yeah, he wanted him from the get-go, and so we're very lucky that he was able to ride our horse.
With those gate problems you mentioned, will he be schooling at the gate anytime soon?
Yeah, on Friday we'll stand in the gate with a gate boy, and we talked about this earlier. In Dubai they kind of like straddle the gate on the inside, but here they stand right next to you. So just as he's used to it, so he knows what he's getting into.
How relieved are you that the horse came back okay and that he was easily able to be captured by the outrider?
ちょっとラクバートにちょっと、うん、あの馬が無事に戻ってきて よかったでしょうか。
よかったよかったです。うん、馬はラッキーですね。軽くなったから。
He is very, 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 very happy that the horse came back okay and that the rider also seems to be okay. The horse behaved himself quite well. In Japan, there's no outriders, so they just kind of let the horse stop, and then or the guy who fell off has to go catch it. So, yeah.
Two more days to go.
あと2日間。We need some icy hot and maybe a massage. But
I have some in my hotel. Thank you.
Can you state your name and spell it each?
The trainer's name is Hideyuki Mori. Hideyuki. Mori, Mori. And my name is Kate Hunter.
Can you do the same for the exercise rider?
Is Masaki, Masaki, Takano, Takano.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you.
No problem.
Appreciate your time. Thank you.
The rider was